Please, can you tell us about Al-Barzakh? Al-Barzakh was mentioned in the Quran a couple of times, once in Surah Al-Mu'minun, particularly in Ayah 100, chapter number 23. But in order to comprehend it, we want to recite the Ayah before. حتى إذا جاء أحدهم الموت قال رب ارجعون لعلي أعمل صالحا فيما تركت كلا إنها كلمة هو قائلها ومن ورائهم برزخ إلى يوم يبعثون. So Allah Almighty says about the state of the disbelievers at the time of death when they realize that they were all wrong. They got it all wrong. Oh Allah, have mercy on us, forgive us, send us back in order to do better. Allah says, no, there is no going back. وَمِنْ وَرَائِهِمْ بَرْزَخٌ And behind them there is a barrier which will prevent them from coming back to this life. إِلَى يَوْمِ يُبْعَثُونَ Until the day of resurrection and gathering. So al-barzakh is a transient life, is a barrier between the life of this world and between the hereafter, the rising, resurrection, the gathering, and the reckoning, then entering Jannah or not. Al-Barzakh depends on when did you die? So people who died thousands of years ago are still in the Barzakh. People who will be alive at the time of the Day of Judgment, then they will die, then they will be resurrected. Al-Barzakh wouldn't be that long for them. It is a state of death between this life and resurrection. That is called al-barzakh. This is a reference in Surah Al-Rahman. بَيْنَهُمَا بَرْزَخٌ لَا يَبْغِيَانِ The two seas, the fresh water and the salt water, there is a barrier, unseen, not physical. Allah the Almighty created to prevent the salt water from transgressing against the fresh water and vice versa. So al-barzakh means a barrier.